over. Let's make the most of every moment tonight. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone, so I'm gonna love you now like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone, so I'm gonna love you now like it's all I have. And I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I just wanna love you now.
So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. Well, I'm Peter Drury and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Begley. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Neymar, surely. He has an array of skills that can elevate the quality of a match or change its course with a flash of brilliance. His talent can take this game to a higher level of excitement, and I hope it does.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. Defence has got rid of that.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Now it's Griezmann. He's got away. Suarez pushes it out. What a towering header! It's there! The breakthrough strike! Oh, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. And he's made certain that won't get through. Tries to dink it in. Looks like a good ball through. Khedira did well to pick out Neymar, but he couldn't do anything with it. And it's Neymar. And he's straight offside.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Griezmann. And the ball's come out. Khedira plays it forward. Neymar brings the ball forward, passes it through. Aubameyang. Caught offside that time. Piqué. Bonucci. Verratti. De Bruyne. Back into the middle. Suarez unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Just brushed off the ball there. Looks to slip it through. It's Alexis Sanchez! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Good save. He got a decent fist on that. Good clearance and very necessary. It's Juanfran. Deftly diving header! Back of the net!
Oh, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
Oh, super header. Wonderfully acrobatic.
He had a choice of trying to volley that or get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now. Now it's Griezmann. Tries a through ball. He's left his man.
Griezmann
with the ball. The shot's on! He's scored! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do. Keeper's ball. Into stoppage time. Very little left on it.
Juanfran tries to get it forward quickly.
And he's cut it out.
That is going to be the final action of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. Well, the action has already resumed here. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Javi Martinez positions himself well and cuts it out.
Now the pass. Can he finish? And in it goes. And there's the goal they've been looking for. And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Oh, good interception. Piqué gets it away. Looks to slip it through. He's in,
going for goal!
Good clearance now. Can they make something of it?
It's always a good time to register and lay down.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And it's Marcos Alonso. Alexis Sanchez. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And he heaves it forward. And it's been taken straight back. Javi Martinez. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Looks to clip it forward. And the Herrera. Now it's Aubameyang. Now it's Khedira. Tries a through ball. Khedira produced a good ball to find. Marcos Alonso. Piqué does well there. Alert. Done very well to intervene. It'll be a throw-in. Now it's Luis Suarez. Jordan Henderson, Khedira, Neymar, Piqué plays a clever pass, and they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. With a predatory goal.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.